Wrestling has more than one royal family.
Anywhere.